for thousands of years. All the religions, politicians, pedagogues have been teaching one thing, and that one thing is love. Love your enemy, love your neighbor, love your parents, love God. Why in the beginning they started this strange series of teachings about love? They were afraid of your authentic love, because the authentic love is beyond your control. You are possessed by it. You are not the possessor, you are the possessed. And every society wants you to be in control. The society is afraid of your wild nature. It is afraid of your naturalness. So from the very beginning, it starts cutting your wings. And the most basic thing which is dangerous in you is the possibility of love. Because if you are possessed by love,